Do subscribe to Ikigai channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Animal Husbandry, and in that we are studying topic Economic Importance of Poultry. Now, rearing of hens, cattle in poultry farm is done to obtain eggs, meat, which could be used as a food source and also it could be marketed. Now, rearing of all these poultry animals, whether they are wild species or whether they are exotic species or different kinds of fowls, broilers, the main reason is to get their products. Now, these products include egg. Egg being the richest source of various vitamins like vitamin A, calcium, vitamin D, also some kinds of proteins in abundant quality are available in egg only, which is a rich source of all these nutrients. Now, poultry meat is widely and extensively used in our country for consumption. Also, there are other products which we don't consume but are very crucial poultry products, which are feathers. Now, these feathers are basically marketed and are used by various museums for making pillow, for making quilts, for making other stationery or decorative items. Now, poultry manure is something which has gained importance in the recent times. It is an organic manure just obtained from the waste of poultry and rich in nutrients. Now, poultry products like egg, feathers, poultry manure as well as meat are some of the products which are obtained once you rear poultry animals, hens, chickens or broilers. Now, selling them or using them for consumption are the two more reasons. Egg being one of the main poultry products, it's quite rich on vitamin A, calcium, riboflavin, iron and phosphorus. It's widely used for consumption as well as for medical preparations or tanning process. Now, for meat consumption, broilers, chicken are used, which are around 8 to 10 weeks old. poultry manure is also one of the crucial poultry products that contains a large amount of potash, nitrogen, phosphoric acid and other trace elements which have great organic value or act as a good fertilizer or manure. Without the use of chemical fertilizers like urea or ammonia, they could give nutrition quality or nutritive value to the field and the crop itself. Now, feathers basically have a lot of application in decoration and for other artifacts. Now, making pillows, shuttlecock that's used for badminton playing are obtained or made from feathers. For this, the feathers are basically removed from the chicken, egg or the boiler once they die. They are thoroughly cleaned and then they are packed and transported to certain manufacturing units. So students, in this part of the chapter, what we did study was about economic importance of poultry and how the four different products have great value. I hope students, we all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.